offensive lineman out.
More block punts this year against San Diego. And Cypress gets that one away. And a good kick to Ginn. Flag in the play as Ginn keeps his feet being chased by Tolbert, who hit him on the helmet. And then Siler throws him out of bounds.
Well, Mike Tolbert lost his helmet, kept on going. Look, he comes up with his mouth. He got drilled in the middle of that play. Did not care. Just went after the ball. He was going to make the tackle.
During the return, illegal block in the back against the return team. Number 35, 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Lee Blake with the referee. So San Diego gets the punt away, and look at Mike Tolbert. Halfback, fullback, helmetless tackle.